So it's day 3 in the mud, and today we are going 5 legs height. Yeah.
Hi everyone. Today is day three in Zermatt. Today we'll be going for a 5 legs hike. Yesterday got sunburn, but hopefully today will be a bit better.
I didn't get sunburn because I'm
sunblock. Yeah. So right now we are at the tram station.
Not tram.
This thing's a tram. I don't know.
Funicular.
Funicular station, and then we are on our way to Sandega, and then to Hawborn or something like that. Yeah, so that's where we'll be beginning our 5 legs hike. Then we'll be hiking all the way down to Sandega, and then we'll be having a picnic at one of the lakes. And that should be the first half of our day. Then after, we'll keep you guys updated on what will come next.
Apparently the 5 legs hike is only for summer. So now we are heading to one of the lakes. Yeah, and our 5 legs hike got sadly cut short. Basically walking up this snow trail to one of the lakes. And they are all in sports shoes.
Sorry. You okay?
What happened?
I aimed that way, then the icicle flew this way. You okay?
No. Ayo.
I'm so sorry.
Oh no. Not that, bro.
You okay? Sorry. This
one. Can I say something?
So hi. Now, we are hiking to where?
To 1 leg hike.
1 leg hike. I just got hit by an ice. I'm so
cute. No. I caught that on camera. Yes.
The eyes one?
Yes, him hitting you.
Oh my
eyes.
God.
So I follow his eyes and I was like, hey, this are you. Ah, no. Oh.
Can you show me the video?
Sure.
Oh, it's surprisingly quite tiring, really.
Yeah. Maybe it's a good thing we never go 5 legs. There's only 1 leg.
Because if we can go 5 legs during summer, so there's actually like actual route for you to walk.
Oh yeah, that's true.
So it's quite chill.
That's why the guy was shocked. He was like,
yeah. I don't think video, you should everything is green. That was like,
yeah.
On the way here, I was thinking, how do I find a
gym? And the worst thing is, all of them are not prepared. They all wearing sports shoes. Air Force One.
I never been boots, because I thought you said got green color. I'm wearing green.
Then how about you sit here?
So big and loud, I jump so high, I touch the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I stretch my hands out to the sky. We dance with monsters through the night. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
It's them doing their penalty for the cheeky dance.
Bonbon, bonbon.
And they're doing it in front of the metal one.
Cheeky.
Bunch of Gen Z's doing this at the metal one.
Okay, ready? Definitely move in a bit. Okay, perfect. Okay, ready? 3, 2.
Oh, they are filming on TikTok. Here we have our Song Ye Ye chilling at the snow. He's the director. Daphne is the choreographer.
Okay, I don't know time, for time.
Okay, squeeze in a bit more.
Yeah.
Fell move left. Everyone move left. A bit more. A bit more? Okay, can. Okay, ready? Everyone can hear the sound, huh? Okay, start. Let's go.
So now, apparently this is Lake Stalys, but it's all frozen and covered in snow, and Songha is off to find it.
Actually, if my pants was waterproof, I'll go also.
Very funny, we still think of picnic. So we're currently picnicking by this rock hill with a lot of snow and with the view of Matterhorn. Yeah, so this is a pre-packed wrap. We thought that we can go five legs height, but apparently it's only for summer, so like we only managed to see one leg, but it's also covered so we cannot see. And we thought that we can picnic, but not really, so here we are sitting by a rock in the snow. Yeah. Into the restaurant and we didn't know it so far. This rock is a bit scary, but I hope the restaurant is worth it. The best is currently struggling. I am okay because I got my Timberland, but still not an easy path to walk down. So yeah. Okay, we made it down that scary steep slope, and now we are near. But okay, getting up is gonna be a problem. So we hiked all the way down, and apparently it was a snowshoe hike, so it's quite intense. And then here we are finally at the restaurant. Sebas, how do you feel?
Adventurous.
Yeah, this restaurant better be good. Okay, let's go. We are very near. But the problem is going up now. But we'll think about that later. Or maybe we can walk down to Zermatt, which is like 1 hour plus, but still. We'll think about it. How do you feel?
Tired.
So do you feel satisfied now?
No, I'm satisfied.
Someone never loved me. I know I'm invincible. I
now we're on our way to sit the ski lift. We checked at the restaurant and they say they allow us to sit. And hooray! We managed to find our ski lift and we'll be taking it back to Wulim Park.
Senega.
Yep. Then we can finally go back to Zoma.
Yeah.
And with this, you didn't even need to take the extra escalator.